Hi, everybody. This is day three of the, oh my God, I'm blanking out, temperature blanket. Two things. Yesterday, I noticed when I looked at the pattern again, I was supposed to do single crochets for this first row, but I did double crochets and I'm not taking it apart. So, because I did double crochets instead of single crochet, I was off by one. So I added a double crochet here so I wouldn't have to do the whole row over. In my area, the weather today, the high is 30 degrees. So 30 degrees means a new color. So we're going to add another Big Twist light green to our blanket. And I took apart the last stitch so we can add the light green color. All right. I'm going to chain three. And then turn. And then I'm going to work a double crochet in this first stitch. And then skip two stitches and do three in the next. And we're going to follow that all the way down. Sorry if you didn't see that. Let me do it again. Skip two. And we're going to do three double crochets in this next stitch. And once again, I'm going to cut this yarn, but we're going to skip two and do three double crochets. So that's the pattern we're going to do for today. And we're going to do all the way down, just grabbing some more green. Hopefully everyone's having a good day. I went to the dentist today, so my mouth is very sore. But hopefully this will be relaxing. We don't have that much more to go. This might be quicker than yesterday. Almost to the end now. Kidding myself, I'm not almost to the end. We got quite a little ways to go, but it's always interesting doing the granny stitch, but not doing it in a square. Some reason. Always have a little difficulty doing a straight line instead of a square. But this isn't doing going too bad. All right, we only got a little bit more left to do. Uh-oh. Oh no. So I'd have messed up along the way somewhere. Somewhere. Didn't skip two or skip too many. Just check in. Because I should have three stitches left at the end. But it looks good. Let's try. Let me just double. Uh-oh. Is this it? Nope. hell? Maybe I shouldn't have added that extra stitch and I might have messed myself up. That's the case. I'll have to modify this. One, two, three. Because it should be. Yep. I should have just had two stitches left instead of three stitches left at the end instead of four. So since I messed up, we're gonna fix this by doing. I'm gonna put these two double crochet them together. See, me being extra, I added a stitch I apparently didn't need. And then put in two. So we end with two double crochets like we started with two double crochets. Hopefully tomorrow will be better and I won't make any more mistakes on this pattern. Okay. All right, guys. Hope you enjoy the rest of your night and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye.